Rise and shine, everyone. And if you happen to be in Lower Bullocks this morning, watch out for the gathering of druids down at Grogben's Ring. In a total coincidence, the town will also pay host to a psychology convention today. Should all work out nicely.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up.
Doctor needed in GP's office.
Thank you.
In the news today, conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
Thank you.
diseases.
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil, sticking your hands in a bit of manure. Oh, I can almost smell it now. No, wait, the sewage pipes burst again. No, my mistake. Anyway, keep those fingers green.
Thank you.
Rider GP's office.
Try Moose Juice, the healthiest drink on the market.
Wow!
Only the finest organic mooses make it into our juices. Moose Juice. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio. I went to a holistic nature commune last week to see what they could do about my gravy allergy. They recommended a long stay at their spa and a bottle of rosemary extract. It cost me a month's wages, but I'm finally starting to feel the effects. Still can't eat gravy though.
Qualify janitor to combat ghost, please. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
In today's headlines, lottery winner Arthur Compass has announced winning the jackpot hasn't changed him one bit. He made this announcement floating over Croquembouche in his new gold-plated hovercraft, just like he's always done.
Nothing. Cardiology. Season. this announcement, bins will become full. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Wanted in cardiology.
Megan Purse has sent in a very thorough quote for today's nice words of the day. Remember that you are strong and blessed, that to live is to learn, and that all bad things happen for a reason, while good ones come to those who wait. That's a lot of nice words, Megan.
Reminded not to disturb the flora.
This week's unbelievable offers at Crumley Mega Market.
Buy 115 cans of tuna and get one free. And if you sign up for our store card, you'll get our exclusive one-time use Crumley can opener. So come on down to Crumley Mega Market in Duckworth upon Bilge.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
To Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
Welcome back to your favourite radio station with the vastly overqualified Sir Nigel Bickleworth. I'm here to inform, to entertain, and to bring some small measure of sophistication to your drab little lives. Should any of you have any requests for popular tunes, as I believe people like to call them, do not hesitate to repress that impulse. I have no intention of playing any of that drivel.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Holistics is apparently going to open another of its nature communes for sick people with more sense than money. Fortunately, I have equal amounts of sense and money. Warm greeting to you all this fine morning, especially those of you in Fluttering, where renovations have been completed on the bridge that leads to the town's ancient castle. Officials say people crossing over will no longer need to wear parachutes and life jackets. Nah, it just won't be the same.